Om Vishnu Tathagata Swami Prabhupada Ki. With our obeisances to all the previous acharyas.
My obeisances to all the previous acharyas.
When I first met
Srila Prabhupada,
I had that kind of experience that he was illuminating the whole room.
I had the kind of experience that he was illuminating the whole world.
Then he asked me to take lunch with him.
And then he asked me to take lunch with him.
And I was seated between Brahmananda and Gargamuni.
And I was seated between Brahmananda and Gargamuni.
I was very thin, they are healthy.
I was very thin and they were hefty.
Then Prabhupada said he would send me to India.
Then Prabhupada said that he would send me to India.
But first he wanted to train me up.
First he said he has got to train me up.
So I was in Montreal as the president.
So I was in Montreal as the president.
I'm fast tracking. Then I was in India.
Then I was in India.
In 1970.
In 1970.
And Prabhupada gave me sannyas.
And then Prabhupada gave me sannyas.
And then I was in Mayapur with Bhavananda.
And then I was in Mayapur with Bhavananda.
Prabhu. And so to facilitate Bhavananda staying with Prabhupada in the last days.
To facilitate Bhavananda, Prabhu staying with Prabhupada in the last days.
I came and went. And I still remember the day of the Tirubhav.
And I still remember the day of his Tirubhav.
Of course, I couldn't believe that Prabhupada would leave.
Of course, I couldn't believe that Prabhupada would leave.
And so he had given me a check and said that there is some work to be done in my heart.
He gave me a check. Yeah. He gave me a check and said that there was some work to be done in Mayapur.
I remember that I bowed down to
Srila Prabhupada.
He was lying down in his bed. Looking at his picture of Krishna Balaram.
He had a picture of Krishna Balaram.
And his hand was in the air. His kirtan was going on soft.
And his hand was in the air and kirtan was going on softly.
I ran and caught the train. Next morning before I reached Calcutta. I saw the newspaper. And on the front cover it said, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. Left the world.
And in the front cover it said that A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, he had left the world.
And I cried.
I cried the first year.
And I took a train out, plane back, went down, but I was too late.
I took a plane back to Vrindavan, but it was too late.
So, I remember that one time Prabhupada on the roof of the lotus.
He
was talking to me and Bhavananda Prabhu.
He was talking to me and Bhavananda Prabhu.
He was very concerned.
He was very concerned.
And after the departure of my Guru Maharaj,
that after the departure of my Guru Maharaj,
the Gaudiya Mutt stood up.
The Gaudiya Mutt split up.
And sold properties.
And sold properties.
And so I want that at least if you can maintain whatever I did.
So he wanted that if you can maintain at least whatever I did.
If you can increase on that.
If you
can increase, I'll be that much happier.
If you can increase, then I'll be happy.
But at least maintain what I did.
But at least maintain what I did.
So we're very grateful for all the devotees.
So we are very grateful to all the devotees.
That we kept this one together so far.
We kept ISKCON together so far.
With only one exception.
With only one exception.
And the ISKCON movement has expanded again and again and again.
Again and again and again. The ISKCON movement has expanded
from 108 temples by Prabhupada.
From 108 temples by Prabhupada.
Then to 216.
To 216.
355.
354.
And then today about 600.
Today about 600.
Plus thousands of Mahamhats, Bhakti Rishas. Council groups.
But thousands of Bhakti Virikshas, counselor groups,
Namahatas. So, as we heard, Prabhupada was predicted as the Senapati Bhakta.
As we heard, Prabhupada is predicted as the Senapati Bhakta.
And we have yet to complete the campaign.
Campaign. And we are yet to complete the campaign.
Prabhupada started the war against illusion.
Prabhupada started a war against illusion.
And we have to work to increase that.
And we have to work to increase that.
So there's this temple of the Veda Planetarium is a big step in Prabhupada's strategy.
So this temple of the Vedic Planetarium is a big step in Prabhupada's strategy.
Prabhupada wants everyone to think how to extend this movement.
Prabhupada wanted everybody to think how to expand this movement.
He said preaching is the essence.
He said preaching is the essence.
And books are the basis.
And that books are the basis.
Please just see that people get the books and also read the books.
We should see that people get the books and also read the books.
So,
There are so many pastimes that I can tell.
I think that the night after the 8 to 9, I'll tell Prabhupada my pastimes.
I think tonight, between 8 to 9, I will tell Prabhupada's Mayapur pastimes.
On the roof of the lotus.
On the roof of the lotus building.
So, not to delay the Abhishek and other things.
So I don't want to delay the Abhishek any further.
Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.